when people say to think positively, is it your impression that they're saying that because they really don't know what else to say? Or is it possible that when we think positively, some of the time at least, the chemistry in our bodies change? And maybe the chemical change is an effective way to combat some forms of cancer sometimes. Is there any possibility that that's true?